Okay, I'm doing a TV commercial for Rode microphone. Now I'm using a Rode NTG2, and you can see here my recorder is recording the sound for me, which I will definitely synchronize during the post-production. The camera I used here was Canon 600D using a 50mm lens in a studio with a black background. And, the music background was gotten from Music Bed.
I got the microphone images from Rode Mic website, which I downloaded and I edited it in Photoshop and tried to scale it to frame size. I used Adobe Audition to edit the audio recording I did, that is the ADR, applying noise reduction and equalizing it to have a perfect audio. I use Premiere Pro CC to do the post-production, that is the editing of this commercial, using the plugin Film Convert for the color correction.
I'm doing the short for the Rode microphone TVC category, and also want to thank Rode microphone for giving this opportunity to do this short. I'll see you later. Bye bye.